An epidemic is a rapid and widespread occurrence of an infectious disease in a community within a short span of time. A pandemic is an epidemic spread over a large region or several continents. Let's look at the 10 largest epidemics in history. Hong Kong flu, also known as 1968 flu pandemic, was a major flu outbreak in 1968 and 1969. Which killed an estimated 1 million people all over the world. It was caused by an H3N2 strain of the influenza A virus. The first record of the outbreak in Hong Kong appeared on 13 July 1968. By the end of July 1968, extensive outbreaks were reported in Vietnam and Singapore. Despite the lethality of the 1957 Asian flu in China, little improvements had been made regarding the handling of such epidemics. The Times newspaper was the first source to sound alarm regarding this new possible pandemic. In comparison to other pandemics, the Hong Kong flu yielded a low death rate, with a case fatality ratio below 0.5%. The pandemic infected an estimated 500,000 Hong Kong residents, 15% of the population. The Asian flu originated in China in early 1956 and lasted until 1958. Some authors believe it originated from mutation in wild ducks combining with a pre-existing human strain. Others are less certain. The virus was first identified in the Chinese province of Guizhou. It spread to Singapore in February 1957, reached Hong Kong by April, and US by June 1957. Death toll in the US was approximately 69,800. Estimates of worldwide deaths caused by this pandemic varies widely depending on source, ranging from 1 million to 4 million, with World Health Organization settling on about 2 million. The third cholera pandemic was the third major outbreak of cholera originating in India in the 19th century that reached far beyond its borders, which researchers at UCLA believe may have started as early as 1837 and lasted until 1863. In Russia, more than 1 million people died of cholera. Persian plague was a massive outbreak of bubonic plague in the Persian Empire, which claimed around 2 million lives in total. The outbreak resulted in the introduction of several quarantine measures for the first time in the Persian Gulf regions. The epidemic is believed to have started in Baghdad in the winter of 1772. It then spread to other parts of the Persian-controlled lands. By 1773, the epidemic reached Basra, where it proved to be especially devastating, claiming more than 250,000 lives there alone. The plague then quickly spread further southwards along the Persian Gulf, eventually reaching Bahrain. Eastward, the epidemic extended as far as Bombay in India. At the peak of the outbreak, 1,000 deaths were reported on a daily basis all throughout the Persian Empire. The Cocoliztli epidemic, or the Great Pestilence, is a term given to 5 to 15 million deaths in the territory of New Spain in present-day Mexico in the 16th century, attributed to one or more illnesses collectively called Cocoliztli, a mysterious illness characterized by high fevers and bleeding. It ravaged the Mexican highlands in epidemic proportions. The disease became known as Cocoliztli by the native Aztecs and had devastating effects on the area's demography, particularly for the indigenous people. Based on the death toll, this outbreak is often referred to as the worst disease epidemic in the history of Mexico. Smallpox in Mexico arrived approximately 500 years ago with the arrival of the Spanish. During the colonial period, there were major epidemic outbreaks which led to the implementation of sanitary and preventive policy. Smallpox was an unknown disease not only in Mexico, but in the Americas before the arrival of Europeans. It was introduced to Mexican lands by the Spanish and played a significant role in the downfall of the Aztec Empire. It is estimated to have claimed 5 to 8 million lives. As the New World inhabitants had no immunity to this disease, constant war and diseases like smallpox, malaria, and Cocoliztli led to the extinction of Native Americans over the centuries. The third plague pandemic was a major bubonic plague pandemic that began in Yunnan, China in 1855 during the fifth year of Emperor Xianfeng of the Qing dynasty. This episode of bubonic plague spread to all inhabited continents and ultimately led to more than 12 million deaths in China and India, with about 10 million killed in India alone. According to the World Health Organization, the pandemic was considered active until 1960, when worldwide casualties dropped to 200 per year. The Spanish flu, also known as the 1918 flu pandemic, was a very deadly influenza pandemic, lasting from January 1918 to December 1920. It infected 500 million people, a quarter of the world's population at the time. The death toll is estimated to have been anywhere from 17 to 50 million, making it one of the deadliest epidemics in human history. To maintain morale, World War I censors minimized early reports of illness and mortality in Germany, United Kingdom, France, and United States. Papers were free to report the epidemic's effects in neutral Spain, such as the grave illness of King Alfonso XIII, and these stories created a false impression of Spain as especially hard hit. This gave rise to the pandemic's nickname, Spanish Flu. The plague of Justinian was a pandemic that afflicted the Byzantine Empire and especially its capital, Constantinople, along with port cities around the entire Mediterranean Sea, as merchant ships harbored rats that carried fleas infected with plague. It claimed the lives of around 25 to 100 million people. Black Death, or Great Plague, was the most devastating pandemic recorded in human history, causing an estimated 75 to 200 million deaths in Eurasia from 1347 to 1351 AD. The Black Death is estimated to have killed 30 to 60% of Europe's population. In total, the plague may have reduced the world population from an estimated 475 million to 350 million in the 14th century. It took 200 years for Europe's population to recover to its previous level, and some regions, such as Florence, only recovered by the 19th century. The Black Death is believed to have been the result of a plague, an infectious fever. The disease was likely transmitted from rodents to humans by the bite of infected fleas. Like, share, and subscribe for more content like this, and feel free to comment suggestions for future videos.